Miguel Patrick Camacho.
Good afternoon, Democrats. This is about the re-election of Barack Obama. A little bit about myself. My name is Miguel Camacho, chairman and vice chairman of the Democratic Party of Georgia. I got the position 2 years ago, 2010. Democratic Party wanted to recruit candidates in the state house and the state senate at every seat possible. As an activist, I recruited more than anyone in the state, and I was awarded an award at the JJ Dinner, and that helped me get to the election 2 years later to be vice chairman of the Democratic Party. But again, this is about Barack Obama. You ever go something down the board? I got out of my car, I just did some comment. So I turned on conservative talk radio. And I think they say, I'm a friend of Obama, it leaves me. I mean, it's like they live in an alternate universe, because I have no idea what they're talking about. Now, so the thing we have to do is one thing. We have to educate the voters on who Barack Obama is and what he has done. We have to educate. We have to re-educate. For example, since in 2009, President Obama became under the worst political and economic conditions since the Great Depression. Too far. The loss of $750,000, Wall Street on the verge of collapse, and hit $1 trillion in debt. In his first 2 years in office, President Obama secured major legislative victories the likes that have not been seen since President Lyndon B. Johnson. In his first 2 years, he successfully enacted the Recovery Act, created and saved more than 3 million jobs, and saved two of the 3 big auto mills. He passed education reform and raised to the top, and invested in infrastructure. Guess what? The stimulus worked. They never even talk about it in the world because it worked.
Yes.
The president added self-care reform, overhauled the financial sector, and helped protect consumers. Repealed Don't Act, passed the Daily Pay Fair Pay Act. That way, women would do the same job with the same pay as men. In short, I think I've got 30 seconds left. Long story short, President Obama has done more in 3 years than both President Lyndon Gates. What he's already done, he's proven that he is worthy of not only re-election, he's already proven in 3 years that he is one of the greatest presidents we've ever had in this country.